the patio at this church. West Coast Classics is putting it on, or assisting with it. George's car. You don't see many steel cabriolets around, 32s.
This guy's going around my driveway with a dolly. I thought he was going to steal my car, right? Yeah, I'm not stealing my car. So I just come out.
David's El Camino, who's selling. Thank you. big block in this one. Aluminum heads.
Needed to ride back from Claremont. Oh. So of course then I had to say,
hey,
and he never did that. It'll be
$1,000
as is.
Rambler Ambassador. Anybody interested in one?
It's just a 307 Chevelle.
Yeah, motor. But it's, you got sensible carburation on it.
Yeah, brand new carburetor. The guy in California like, you put it down there.
350 or 400.
I think it's a nice
car. I like the wheelie bars.
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah, they're very nice.
Different. Oh, it's so stock looking.
The only thing that I changed on it is
a whole poster. And this one is the American Legal Association. I guess it's a predecessor to the AAA that we have now. Bonneville. And of course the Breakfast Club. Everybody's running for shade now. It's getting hot. And Edsel. It's called a Pacer. Edsel Pacer. I didn't know they... Or if you guys remember the push button and the steering wheel. Speedometer is different too. $26, $7,000. You don't want to do too many burnouts with those. I just talked to this gentleman, him and his 12-year-old son just rebuilt the motor and they work on it together. Cutlass Supreme. I used to have one many years ago. really enjoying the car show, aren't you, buddy? Motor. Looks pretty healthy. This Camaro sounded real healthy coming in. Here's a car from my area. I heard it's from Maine. That sure is. A buddy of mine had one when I was a kid. The only car I could not take out of the hole without burning the tires off it.